The report confirms what economists have known for a very long time, which is that openness is good for economies. However, what is a win-win between countries is not always a win-win inside countries. There are parts of the population that are affected when their businesses are disrupted due to trade. And so what we also find in the report is that yes, openness is good, but it doesn't work without providing protection and support to those whose jobs are affected.